This is the circulatory system. And some of the organs that are part of the circulatory system are the heart and the different blood vessels, so the arteries, the veins, and the capillaries. But what's the actual role of the circulatory system?